Other day I go to, I can't remember if I was picking Chloe up from Voice or whatever, but she said, "Dad, have you heard this song, Noel?" She said, "Oh, you got to hear it. It's a really pretty song." So we listened to it and stuff in the car and everything. And then a few days later, Christy posted on Facebook what songs we're going to do, and she put this song on there. And I said, I told Chloe, I said, "Guess what we're singing Sunday?" And she said, "Are you singing that song that I like?" And I said, "Yeah." She said, "Did you tell her that we heard that song and we liked it?" I said, "No." And she said, "Christy rocks." And I said, "No." And so that's how God works. That's how God, you know, puts songs. We have this happen all the time. There was another song that I sent Christy that day. I said, "You got to listen to this song." And she said, "I just was listening to that song that I sent her." It was a different song, but it is awesome how God works. And how He works with us here at Grace. We, when God puts songs in all of our hearts to sing.